New at midday here, jury selection continues today in the Aaron Dean trial. He's the former Fort Worth police officer charged with the 2019 murder of Atatiana Jefferson in her family home. Of the 200 prospective jurors summoned yesterday, about half told the judge that they've seen or read about the case. If attorneys can't seat an impartial jury, they'll try again with a new pool. The defense team has asked for a change of venue.